Hector Clavijo, Champagnat Catholic, Lyons, Dade County, 2A. Some of the great parts of this moment is just watching our guys grow. You know, we're a younger team this year.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Having the opportunity to get some of the younger guys, you know, just this opportunity to play at a championship level and really show off what they got. Being led by a freshman quarterback, the future looks bright. Get low, get low, get low. This is our sixth go-around, you know, in a row, and never gets old, right? Our biggest thing is just being disciplined, attention to detail, and just doing our job. You know, controlling what we can control and executing our game plan, and we'll be all right. I'm not scared of them. We'll go out a man. I kind of manned up with their number two guys. It's the best football in the country. So this year, it's going to be another game for us. You just play ball, and we're good with that.
1, 2, 3,
dominate. It's unfortunate, right? I think there's so much stacked against us. But we are used to being on the road, you know, not having a home field. We're on the road every week as it is. You're not going to walk in and be like, aside from it being in Tallahassee, you know, such a small venue, I feel they don't do the kids justice. At the end of the day, it's a championship game. You know, we would love to have been playing right here in Fort Lauderdale like everybody else. But we'll go up to Tallahassee and play in whatever facility they give us. Just take care of business. You know, hopefully we get a fan bus and go show, you know, show that we can get people in the stands as well.
1, 2.
Champagnat Catholic, Lyons, Miami-Dade County. 2A, great execution, everybody coming out doing their job, everybody just staying disciplined. More heart than them, have more effort than them, we just stay disciplined. We just willing to give our all. I'm willing to give everything I got, you feel me, lay it all on the line. I go out there on the stretcher for them boys. Gotta put them boys through a lot, so I definitely gotta hold myself accountable and just do a lot for them boys, make sure we bring it back home. And everybody just bought in, and everybody just understood like what we had here as a group, how much talent we had, just how much we could actually accomplish and actually dominate this classification, just the whole state. Florida is the best football state in the country, the best to compete against the best week in and week out. I feel like we just get each other better down here. We iron sharpen iron, and just nobody can mess with us when it comes to football. We all know when it comes to everybody else, the crib wins, you know, the crib over everything. Finish the run 2021.